To freeze rows and columns, go to the View tab, select the Freeze Panes drop-down. A built-in option is to freeze the top row. So when you scroll, that information, the column headers, is always visible. Similar, the first column is also able to be frozen. When a row or column are froze, the Freeze Panes drop-down list has an unfreeze option at the top. So now the list is not frozen. Select a row and click Freeze Panes at the top of the list allows multiple rows or columns to be froze.